All right, listen, Omnitrix. I don't want goop. I don't want stinkfly. Just give me something I can use to defuse this thing so we can all get on with our lives. Alien X! It is real!
So this is Alien X, huh? Great. We're toast.
Again.
Great. Tell me when he leaves.
Wait, the universe really is being destroyed?
Must they make so much noise?
It is futile, but a bit sad to see them go.
Bellicus, Serena, you gotta let me use Alien X to stop the Annihilarg! Hey, I finally said it.
Oh, it's too late for that.
What? It can't be.
I'm afraid it is. Oh, I can sense your disappointment.
Disappointment? That's the universe! It's everything I know! It's everything there is!
Was.
Technically.
But Alien X can fix this, right? Right?
Alien X can do many things. We just both have to agree to it. Bellicus!
Serena. Fine. But the next time the universe and everything in it is destroyed, don't come crying to me.
Maybe I gotta forgive you, slash me.
You do?
Yeah. We're not losers. Beating ourselves up is just doing a favor for Malware and everyone else we ever go up against. So from now on, let's save the beatdowns for the bad guys. Deal?
Turn on the power!
Curse you, Ben Tennyson!
Now that was a total rush.
Your world is crawling with even weaker bugs. I'll make an example of them.
Here, you're having better luck with it than me.
no bug. I am,
Atomix!
Yes! Atomix! Grandfather, keep him safe!
Azimuth! quit that!
Official whistle! Cousin, shield the others!
Is that?
What we do now?
Every Ben for himself!
Ugh. Atomic X!
What's happening now? Paradox? Where's Paradox? I don't know. He was right here, and then he wasn't. Ben! It's just a gadget! Be the hero!
Man, this is gonna be the worst vacation ever! Whoa, a shooting star! Yeah!
Somehow I thought this hero stuff would be more glamorous.
Huh? Looks like a satellite or something.
What am I waiting for?
Perhaps a nudge is required.
Whoa! A watch? What's a watch doing in outer space?
Mission accomplished.
On the contrary, your work has only just begun.
So now you think you are a hero?
I know I am. It's hero time!
A chrono sapien.
Here goes nothing!
Thank you.
No need to be scared, Ben. Won't change anything!
What's that? A non-baryonic disruptor chamber. It destroys you and the Omnitrix at the subquantum level.
You'll be securely deleted.
My idea. Nothing in this universe, or any other, must ever bring Ben Tennyson back to plague us.
Do save your strength.
Thank you for proving me right, young man. For a little while, it seemed that you weren't nearly the threat I had made you out to be. Put him inside.
Why?
Surprised, old man?
That was awesome! If it means what I think it means.
You just destroyed your own loyalty neuromatrix. You're locked out of their heads for good, just like mine.
Now we get to pick a side for ourselves.
And between you and me and the gatepost, this is not going to go well for you.
So you're really not crazy?
Not totally. Thanks to that first little brain zap I got from Servantis.
I might have known.
Do you mind?
I'd have freed the plumber's helper sooner, but I needed Servantis and the amalgams all in one spot to do it. I didn't figure on you showing up and complicating things as usual.
Sorry?
What'd I miss?
You think this omnipotent monster is the good guy?
I know it. Ben's the greatest friend I ever had.
Hello?
Though ever since we became friends, I keep getting this residual urge to waste you.
Sometimes I can tell.
But if I'd gone through with it, the universe would be gone a few times over. And then wouldn't I look like a jerk?
No more than usual.
See, Ben's like a brother to me, even when I don't deserve it.
Just standing there for? It's time to end the madness!
I couldn't agree with you more.
Remove this thing! Immediately! What do you think you're doing?
Precisely what you asked of me. I'm putting an end to this madness. You're not fit to rule this world. Without your power watch, you're nothing more than a petty little thug.
Little!
It's time the people were allowed to fend for themselves, and time for you to pay for what you've done to them.
This ain't over. I'll be back to make you suffer. Every one of you! You haven't heard the last of me!
If there's any justice in the world, we have.
I have dreamed for millennia of this moment.
An entire universe in my image!
What are you doing?
We are observing.
Ben?
Cannot do this!
You wanted your very own Big Bang!
No!
Would you like to view the creation of your own universe? It seems this may be the most interesting one yet.
first met you, I saw you as nothing more than a free lunch.
Are you talking to me or the Omnitrix?
If I hadn't found antagonizing you so much fun, I would have never stuck with you. Thank you for everything, dear boy.
Thank you, Skurd. I owe you my life.
And I owe you mine.
Goodbye, Skurd.
After what we just saw, sitting around sipping smoothies seems a bit...
mundane. I agree. Nothing seems to be happening in Bellwood or Undertown lately.
You're right! This place will be fine and dandy without us. We just helped create the universe. Let's go check it out!
That does sound less mundane.
Gwen! Okay, fine, Gwendolyn. You and Kevin, pack your bags. We're going on a road trip!